Sturridge, and he couldn't have tucked that in the bottom left any more accurately and hit with real power.
And the goal scorer.
The scorer. And they've had to wait until the second half for the breakthrough. Here's Van Persie.
Cheeky.
A back here. It's a whistle blown by the referee, Roger East.
We know this team does this all the time. Try and catch the opposition out with this quick free kick.
Good challenge. Jose Enrique. Able to make a good interception.
Robin Van Persie.
Daniel Sturridge. Daniel Sturridge, part of the England setup in Brazil, part of that Liverpool contingent in England's World Cup squad. Good piece of tackling there. Wayne Rooney. This is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given. And the defenders in a line up and away. They got off the ground to block the free kick.
Fellaini. Coutinho.
Well, we're very late in the match now. Can either of these sides get the decisive goal?
Well, he's up on his feet, Alan. I think he'll be back.
Yeah, and the sooner the ref waves him on, the better. I can never understand the delay with these things.
What a chance here. Good stop by the goalkeeper. He's held on to the ball as well.
Well, they're back up to their full complement now because the injured player is able to resume. No substitution required.
Condemned for time down there. He's wincing with pain, but... he's gritted his teeth, and here he comes.
In with a chance, made the save, here's the shot. That was at an important time of the game too. A really decent effort, but not quite good enough.
Would have been a hero here, wouldn't he, if he'd have found the net there. Very close.
Jordan Henderson. This could be it. Opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it. Very close game. Maybe a corner now will be significant. So it's a corner. And one more chance, maybe. Very good effort at a very important time of the game, but just off target.
Just looking at his manager jumping up and down, he thought he'd scored.
Sturridge. Gone in strongly. Angel Di Maria. Such a difficult decision to make for these assistants, but I think this guy's getting it right far more often than not. And he's flagged again.
I just want to strike, but to delay.
It's finished now with the final whistle. It was...
Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly.
The Atletico Madrid lineup. Diego Godin starts with Miranda in central defence. Antoine Griezmann plays with Koke on the flanks. In attack, Alessio Cerchi joins up front with Mario Mandzukic. Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Felipe Luis starts with Branislav Ivanovic in the fullback positions. Fabregas plays with Nemanja Matic in central midfield. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. That's a great clearance.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
Chelsea wanting to get the win today. It won't be too straightforward for them, though.
Opportunity here. Here's the chance. And he's taken the chance beautifully.
The goal from Diego Costa. And he's just shaped his body there beautifully to stroke it into the bottom left.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. Eden Hazard. Gabby didn't hesitate, did he, with that challenge? Koke. In towards Mandzukic. Remy. And a quick return pass. Mandzukic. There's some potential in this move.
Close range chance.
Now Juan Fran with the cross.
It's good work by the defensive player to stop that becoming a real menace to his team.
Remy. Gabby.
He might be through. Here's the shot. It's not a decisive save.
Off target. I've watched the game between Barcelona and Atletico Madrid a couple of times, Alan, and I still think Barcelona are going to win it. It was a wonderful feat by Atletico Madrid, first title for 18 years in La Liga.
I think it characterised their season, really. They were a proper team, they stuck together, they didn't give up at any point, and had several match wins.
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here to save that shot from distance. Remy. Real threat from Atletico Madrid in these positions. Diego Costa. Remy. It's offside. It's Loic Remy. Mandzukic. Goalkeeper out quickly, and he's just plunged onto the ball there.
Yeah, that's top class from him, and really did help out his defenders there.
That is a good piece of defending, because he'd lost the ball, and then he went and immediately got it back. Came in with a challenge.
Still a chance after that save.
Gabby. And that flag is up, it has gone out off the player. John Terry. Diego Costa.
Oh, he's through. Got to be. Back into play off the crossbar.
That's a tremendous piece of play.
Brilliant opening, in with a chance. They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it.
He's gone for goal.
Keeping the ball moving, that's important.
Here's the chance, and the goal gives them the equaliser.
Another angle on it here.
Jukic. Remy. Hazard. Back to Fabregas. Remy. That's a dink ball that doesn't come off for this team.
Alessio Cecchi.
Well, he's lent the ball to his mates. He's got it back again. Diego Costa. In towards Hazard. Well held by the goalkeeper. Atletico Madrid now, attacking dangerously. Remy. Gabby. Beat the goalkeeper, hit the top of the bar. Diego Costa. That's the wonder whether anything's going to show between